Downrigger test. We got a rigger up there, 50-pound counterweight, and a 10-pound ball here. Got two batteries, neither of which is fully charged, but okay. And we're gonna see how fast the balls go. Let's see if I set you down. Okay. Let's see what we get. So first, we're doing 12 volts. So I'm just hooking up the one battery here. That's the speed of a just 12 volts on a big gen. Now we're going to see how fast it is with 24 volts. Woo! And back down. That's it.